And we're live, everyone. This is Amateur Gamer, and now we're returning to the RTS series. Basically, I had to start again, but trying the other path. And I think I'll go for this Belgium one. What does this give? I guess I can't see anymore. Let's not use anything. I actually don't know when's the best time to use these cards. Battle of Brussels. Enlightenment Age. Provide military support to this province, but are uneasy about its proximity to France. Okay, let's slow down a little bit. I'm like, do I have a caravan? As a matter of fact, I do. I think I could build one more farm. Just one more. So, focus is economy first. No more farms. Do I have any? Austrian is approaching. Listen to him. We do not want to fight over a province that is so far away from homeland. Okay, yeah. Because we're here anyway, perhaps we can help subdue. Belgium has broken their alliance. Wait. They're attacking for us? Oh, that's their general. Hello. Wait. But they're gonna fight for us? I mean, that's what it looks like. I guess if Brussels falls, then it's over? I have no idea. It seems like by paying tribute, it gives me something. Yeah, I didn't fight this. I don't think I had Belgium before. They have a lot of military buildings. Would have been a nightmare. I mean, I start with some things, but... Oh, that would have been useful. I guess if Brussels falls, then it's over. Diplomacy. Captured. And then if the other, right, I mean, there's still a timer. Not a fan of it. Oh, here's my mine, got it. There's my mine. Stockade versus city. I think the stockade is winning. Oh, armed merchant. Down the wharf. Carabineer. Actually, why am I still doing slow speed? This doesn't make sense. Yeah, of course they're running. Oh, they got more reinforcements? Yeah, Yeah, they're just running past. I don't know what they're doing. Sometimes you wonder why the AI does weird things. Actually, I could have improved that. I guess I'm just letting them finish because there's really no point. Oil strategy. Yeah, pronouncing some of these, I'm like, they're just getting shot at. They're like, we don't care. Wait, what? Was there a cannonball, or was I just seeing things? Or just seeing things? Used. Apparently a stockade and a small city are on par. Let's speed it up. Is there very fast? Just fast. I guess I'm just waiting for them to finish. They're definitely taking their sweet time. I'll give them that. It's like, ugh. That's number three. I mean, that stockade is definitely gonna fall. Yeah, it's a large... Wait, large city, 9... 9 strength, 11 range, 7 radius. Small city... 8 strength, 3 armor. Wait, how much armor? Ah, 5. 11. 10. Just waiting for the AI to make sense of the situation. Man, do you have some cannons? I guess I don't have to wait for them. 2 cannons take a long time. I mean, to be fair, in 6 minutes. 16! Where did that extra 1 come from? I'm like, where did that come from? United States of Belgium. For them. Yeah, the AI does some dumb things. I mean, trust me, if I could speed things up faster, I would do it. Funny thing is, they can't both take it, so... They captured... Now we just have to go in for that. That's almost down. I mean, it's a bit faster. I guess you can't capture with cavalry. Oh wait, no, you can't. Wait, what? Okay, for a moment I thought it changed back. I'm like, how? Yeah, this is definitely fast. Caravan Ram arrives at Brussels. Wait. Oh! Wait, trade with your allies? That's something new. This shows you how little I know about the game. Yeah, I feel like otherwise it would be brutal. At least with my skills, it would be absolutely brutal. already they're attacking those. Just attack the city. Yay. First two nations to go to war. Only a reason. Invade Spain or take command to conquer North Africa. I don't feel like it's worth it going to North Africa. Either take charge of the army of the south in Bordeaux and capture the Spanish territory of Aragon, or take charge of the army of the far east. Oh wait, no, that's different. We'll be resentful of any occupation. They will keep fighting guerrilla war long after we have defeated Spain's royal army. Okay. I mean, the other one didn't feel like much of a battle, so... Guerrilla bases. Root out the guerrilla forces in this province and squash all resistance and gain control of the land. I guess I still want an economy. That's a pretty sizable force. There are 18 guerrilla base remaining. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure I still have a strong economy. Close to my base, I'll admit. Wait, oops. Oh, each of those buildings counts as one. Ah. I guess I just need to assist there and it should be fine. Where's my... Yeah, as long as my supply wagon is... Did I lose? I think I lost one. Oh, this is going to be annoying. Let's get Siege Factory. Really? They ignored my commands? Maybe I only started with two. Maybe I misread it as three for whatever reason. I'm like, I haven't really encountered any actual resistance. Second supply wagon. But there are four more of these locations, let's speak. I don't know where, but they shouldn't be too far apart. I mean, the force that was attacking had to have arrived somewhere. Okay, here. That is pretty annoying. Yeah, these small raids, I mean, I guess that is what you expect for guerrilla warfare. Okay, I definitely don't want to send my cannons out alone. Because it would end very well. He worked very poorly. I'm gonna lose that cannon. Luckily I'm building more, so there is that. Let's have death control group 2. Yeah, the key is taking out there. Yeah, if I have enough cannons, I'll be able to take out there. The bit of microing required for this is a bit too much for me. That's how bad I am. There should be one somewhere. To put this as control group 3, I'm so used to. Now, I saw them coming here. It's a shame my scout? Pathfinder? I actually don't know what they're called. Just so well hidden. I mean, these are they're scattered forces, but okay, I need I would assume they're like further away. You know, there are a couple of. I'll speed that up. Okay, there it is. There's only. Wait, is there another barracks here? Oh, you're a goner. have a small force in my way, which I'm not too happy about. Water here. I mean, there's something here. I lost the cannon there. It was unfortunate. Kind of unavoidable at this point. Actually, let's just have normal speed, otherwise it'll take a long time. I mean, one of the reasons why it's so slow is because... Ah, there it is. Is that just by itself? Cannons are getting confused. They're like, okay, sound. So after this, I need three more. I'm not a big fan of this. Like, yeah. Yeah, they are explorers. Look at the barracks. That's your only task. Once those are gone, I mean, I said to find four more. Okay, there's another one. I mean, if I find their units, it's either I'm on the right track or there's... That's two more, I need another two. You find the... After this, I need to find two more. Maybe my explorer will find it. Yeah, the explorer moves so much faster. How long it takes to move. Okay, yeah, that is. Yeah, I don't want to go in the wrong direction because my cannons take forever to get anywhere. Can I just get some defenses just in case? Yeah, it's over, thankfully. Unless they attack me from the rear and then leave all of my cannons. That would be really bad. So I guess their generals can hide me. Okay, capture another one. Really? Is this also a gorilla? Field battle. Attack the encampment and destroy all their buildings in order to win. Okay. Oh, I have some supplies. But you know, I'll... I think I want to use the chaos. Otherwise, I think the spies just die. Or maybe I just don't know how to. Yeah, that's their encampment. The problem is, I don't have any cannons. Not enough craft. On. The bribing takes so long. Apparently they just show up here and there. Yeah, I was like, it feels really slow, yeah. Oh, this might not end well for me. I will have to... I guess I'll have to rely on bribing. Man, at least you're attacking. Yeah, the spies are really slow. I mean, it's not like I have a lot of time to work with either. If there are any more enemy units, I will try to bribe them. Oh, that's my explorer. I don't know what happened to the last building. So I won battle for your performance. I don't know what performance they speak of. I'm guessing this is gonna be... Spanish army, but we also... Yeah, that sounds like it's gonna be a rough one. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this. Sounds like it's gonna be a grind. Again, one. that. Battle of Madrid. Okay, I have maximum amount of farms. Need to explore. Oh, they start with. That's a lot of explorers. Huh. Let's also get a scholar. Yeah, I feel like this is gonna be a long, drawn out battle. I don't have enough of anything. Can I get more than 4? Okay, that's better. I'm lacking quite a few stuff, let's put it that way. Don't have enough gold for that. Food. Let's cancel one of these, so... I mean, maybe if I take... Maybe if I can take this city fast... Wow, yeah, that's not going to be an easy city to take. Okay, let's move it to slow. Do I hear combat? Yes. Okay, I was like, I'm already getting attacked. Yeah, let's get some medals. Yeah, if they have these scattered all over the map, it's going to be a pain hunting them down. But I will have to, because otherwise... No more cities. Trust me, I really want to. I guess that's why they gave me so many explorers. Because I need to find everything. Take out those barracks. Yeah, there are barracks everywhere. Which is actually really annoying. Second city before I capture one, because then I definitely need to get rid of these other barracks, or else they are going to cause me a lot of headaches later on. Okay, there's another barracks there. Can I ignore those and just push onto their capital? I could try. It would be a very stupidly aggressive move. I think it's kind of doable. Can I just ignore them and... I just don't know. Whoa, that's a lot of units. Okay, maybe that wasn't the best plan. If I had a choice, I think what I would do is clear out all the barracks everywhere else. Because otherwise they would cause me a lot of problems. I mean, it's definitely a pain to deal with. Which I think having mercenaries is a good decision because I need the extra bit of manpower. Explore. Cutter's camp. Now, this, I mean, it's true, it does severely limit what I can achieve. I need a mine. Let's take out the barracks throughout the area and then slowly build up. I might not be able to finish this. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to finish this video. I think there was one barracks. So what I need to do is take out all of the barracks scattered everywhere, because otherwise I'm going to face the problem of needing to fight on multiple fronts, and it's not fun, put it simply. Destroy their barracks. If they don't have the ability to mass tons of units, I'll be in a good spot. And then there's two up here. Yeah, what's difficult about this is the fact that they have a ton. That would actually be very useful if I had the gold. But that also requires got that citizen. I don't know what he's building, and to be honest, I don't want to find out. A brain mercenary does have this pretty big downside. Let's get that. Make it cheaper. Okay, there's another one. I guess I could split up my forces a bit. But I would rather them be together than getting picked off. Yeah, if I can remove most of these barracks, then it will be a lifesaver. Because then I won't have to worry about protecting my backline. Like, there'll be one front I have to worry about. I mean, it's obvious that... Work that. I think if I fight hard enough, I could take that city, but then I get overwhelmed from other locations, right? So, oh, here. Focus on that. There might be more elsewhere. Might. But if I know the general direction, like, it's easier to defend from a direction you know they're gonna come from. It'll cost 80. Yeah, I have enough. I have to do some math. The back lines. Okay. Is there also one down here? I hope not. $200. Okay, it's a bit more achievable. That's one of the units, not an actual building. $200. I don't think you'll... So there is another one somewhere there. Yeah, there's one there. I just got that. Very important. Yeah, that's why I'm building my city here, because I think it's better. Oh shoot, there is another. I hope there's enough of them. Yeah, looks like I do have to split up. There is that one and there's that one. There might be other ones as well. Thank you. forces have this kind of weird path fight. Yeah, I feel like the first key is to... Wait, what? Oh shoot. No, I thought I selected him. I'm so glad I slow it down because I am definitely not keeping up. I do need a caravan. And I'm gonna lose the caravan. Target the barracks. Lost all of my metal production, which is not very good, let's just put it that way. I guess they prioritize citizens? Go this way to help heal them up. And the issue is, do I want to go for that one? Okay, that is gonna fall. There's no other ones here that I know of, so that is very good. Okay, it doesn't have to be. I don't know how important the location is. I don't even know where it's going. Be honest. Oh, there's actually two of them. Yeah, I might have to deal with that. Took that out. Really? They're attacking with that unit? That's cute and all, but... Okay, let's get stockade. Let's get a senate. I still have one cannon. Yeah, there's four. Oh wow, four barracks here. That would definitely be a problem. Let's just get barracks. No, don't charge up. medals. Let's get those. I need more gold. I need a lot of things. Put it simply. I'm like scrambling to get everything done. Need another caravan. Are you attacking? You're not attacking, are you kidding me? I think the game's purposely trying to it's trying to kill me off. You are there just to inflict that one bit of damage. Okay, just attack that. Seems attack command is not very reliable at times. Definitely need to take out those barracks, otherwise that's certain cheaper. I need more resources, that's for sure. I might want another city. I guess I'm lucky this is just moderate difficulty, otherwise, yeah, B. You are attacking right, thank you. Thank you. I mean, I've definitely lost quite a bit, but if this will make my life easier, I'll take it. Oh, here's the city location. Well, good mining location. Where's my other... Either I lost all of them or... Nope. Oh, they're still here? Oh. Let's grab that. Do we have a granary? I need to get my economy up and running. Some siege units. Nice. Alright, I should have another one. The extra gold would be nice. Okay, you get a granary here. I don't have enough food. Why am I not surprised? I will also need another university. You will build a university here first. Yeah, once this finishes, I'll have this unlocked. I need more lumber. this is beautiful. Yeah, I could get 10. I'll get smeltered there. And I could get another caravan to get more gold. Citizen. They think they can insult me by just attacking me with citizens. Alright, buddy. Accept your insult. And I'll pay it back several times over. Just give me some time. There are the farms. Enough timber. Okay, yeah. I will need a smelter here. Let's grab that, and let's also this one. I should probably get that first. I think it was the right decision, like hunting down all of those barracks first. Now, what I need to worry about. Yeah, I need more food, so I'm waiting for 150 wood. Increases food output by 50%. It's going to be a brutal battle, there's no doubt about that. This is nice, but it's so far away, I don't know if I could defend it properly. I need 7 more. That's 5. Also get a smelter, and then that will automatically get there. Your previous and non. Wow, I should have gotten that sooner. That cheaper sounds wonderful. What do I need? I need gold and I need knowledge. Yeah, I need level 4 science. I'll wait for this to finish first. Something's going wrong with these sheep. Or wool. Well, technically sheep. You know what I mean. Wait, units heal when garrisoned? I didn't even know that. I mean, I just have my supply wagon, so I'm like, I'm golden. Food. This one also, yeah, I need to save up for this. That should be enough for there. democracy. Oh, they built one. I don't think so, buddy. Attack it with the cannon. Let's get that. Also get a bit more gold. Let's position my units properly. Alright, I will need two barracks. One siege factory. I have no way of increasing that. Except for this. Yes, just getting a bunch. I mean, what I'm lacking is knowledge, so. Work with. You will help build that. What I'm annoyed is, like, after they attack, they just stay with their. It's like, please don't do that. Build the other barracks. I might need three barracks. Like, so far I feel cavalry, if you're great at microing, yeah. So, wait, what? Where did they come from? Do I have any more cavalry left? Is pretty damn annoying. Do they have another one? And let's get all the attrition. Let's get stable. And I just need the lumber for. How do I get more? I don't even know where they come from. That's the funny thing is, huh? Okay, let's just have normal speed because I think I'm in a good spot now. Barracks. Let's get another barracks. stockades are definitely annoying, and I hate that my supplies. Ugh. We got the stables, the most threatening thing. Want them to finish. Okay, that'll be my three. Okay, they are attacking. Count on my cannons to move at the most horrible location possible. Actually, I find they don't use that many cavalry. Maybe it's not advisable for me to just get like musketeers. My economy is still not solid enough that I can. Let's capture the city. Meanwhile, keep sending troops. I guess we're pushing on Madrid then. The annoying thing is it's really easy for them to get distracted by other units. I'm like, come on. Maybe it's better if I will need some supply. Because they're like idiots running to their death. Wait, they could still work that? Huh. Here. Yeah, this is becoming a pretty big pain. Maybe I do need a balance of the two. Focus on the fortress. That's the first big issue. Take that out and I won't have as much issue. A supply wagon's like almost dead. Now once that fortress falls, I guess I'll wait until I have more intel, because right now I'm not going blind. Like, not blind, but like right now I'm like, I don't know. I don't want to lead the way with cannons like they are. Let's attack that stockade. That I'll target the barracks. I mean, I guess I could target the city now. It might have settled another. It might have another city. I don't know why it's just settled. I'm playing too much Civ. Yeah, about that. And now they're building. See, that's the thing, that the AI is very logic focused. They're like, oh, I don't have a university. It's like, check, do I have a university? Yes, build other things, right? If not, build it. Whoops. I thought I had a different force selected. It's weird, sometimes the units just kind of fade out. Don't know how that works. Okay, good. Whew, that was more. The conquest will take control of Louisiana territory, Mississippi River. Okay, crown emperor. Imperial, more points, hit points and armor. Wait, do I want to end it with Austria? No, I don't think so. Bavaria. So the quickest way is I could go through Italy. That's four. They're at peace. Any good cards? No, these are all pretty meh. I don't think you see it. Let's see. Britain. Where's the card? Force two nations to go to war if played on strike. Russia. Now I want Austria. I have no idea, let's try this. No, wrong one. Where is it? Force two nations. Collect the nation to go to war with the Austrians. Russians. Why not? Austria. Okay, they're still allied with all of those, but I mean, Austria might take a couple of cities, which may not be a bad thing. I'm going to end it here. Thank you everyone for watching. Next time, I think I'm gonna go for Italy. Anyways, this is the end of this video. Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you have a good one. Bye.